And we don't play all the media games. We don't want to say what you might die. You know, we don't want to see you go to the movie and talk. You know, the type of way you take it personally. You know what I'm saying? So I believe he was real emotional because of that aspect. And, you know, he still needs to understand that this whole boxing fiasco media thing, it can be a game as well. So he has to just try to prepare himself.
Berto, not to bring it up, but Ortiz brought it up. You know, he said he was steroids free in this fight, and you know, he touched on your little accidents or whatnot. But what do you take to that? To him bringing that up?
Well, that's good for him, man. I ain't got nothing to say about it. That whole situation, like I say, it came up, and it was something false, and we cleared it up, and I was back in the ring after 5 months. If you have a situation at the field test, and it's a short, you know, field test, you're out mandatory a year. So I don't got too much to say about that. Like I said, we proved our case on that. You know,
I just want to ask you a question. Earlier you said that Kiefer would be your pick on the fight against Sean Porter, and recently in this media interview you said he felt a little depressed after the car injury. And somebody just had a debilitating injury.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about the mindset that a fighter goes through with rebuilding himself back up to be competitive.
Yeah, man, I mean, it's kind of a tough situation, man, you know, like when you come up and you almost feel, you know, invincible. And you know, I mean, your parents always tell you, okay, you know, you better slow down because, you know, once you get a little older, you know, you ain't trying to hear that. But, you know, I was one of those type of guys. You know, I felt just unstoppable at a certain age. You know, I never stretched, I never, you know, ate right, I never did this, never did that, but I was just always just extremely, you know, gifted. And of course, you know, us doing the sport, you know, it was very taxing on the body. And after a couple of years, man, shit started tearing, shit started this and that, and I didn't know what was going on. So, you know, so mentally you have to build yourself most importantly, so mentally, even while you're going through the process, it's a tough one. But,
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.